Peak with our names here, and we call this one Diamond Rock. This rock and all the other rocks you see, don't be taking them for granted, as they are unique to this mountain and this mountain alone, known as Pikes Peak granite, and is made of a mixture of mica, feldspar, and quartz. All of these rock formations you see came to be through a process known as erosion.
Thank you. much safer on the train. Like, I would have been freaking out in the car. Are you getting scared?